Okay, if you are wondering what this place is, this is the Indikatu Seya monastic complex that I have been telling you all this time, because we missed it for the last 3 days to visit, because we were otherwise engaged in other very historical place. I'm actually, you can see I'm surrounded by this steps like wall. I'm in the, actually at the bottom of this Indikatu Seya monastic complex pond, where the water was collected for the usage of the monks who were meditating here. Indikatu Seya itself was built in the 8th or 9th century, so technically it's more than 1200 years old. And there is another place called Katu Seya, just adjoining complex. Unfortunately, typical Sri Lankans have taken it to come and do all these astrological stuff, like lighting lamps and doing all sorts of things in order to invoke blessings in these somewhat you know, not so traditional way, because that's not how the Buddhists operate. They don't go after all these gods seeking invoking blessings, like cracking coconuts and all sorts of things. Unfortunately, Katu Seya is on the verge of being destroyed by these ignorant devotees with their mythical practices and rituals. However, Indikatu Seya is still intact, and as you can see, this pond itself has all these walls fully intact, except the water, because if the water was here, I wouldn't be able to come. I can see there's a bit of a, like a hole in the ground with a bit of water because of the rain yesterday. Thanks to the archaeological department, because they are fighting so hard to keep these places away from these those who are going after these mythical concepts and trying to destroy these places with their false beliefs. Even when we spoke to them, they said it was so hard to keep these places protected from these ignorant people. So if you are one of them, just be ashamed, because the kings have built these things, they've lasted more than 1200 years, but you are taking only a few hundred years to destroy, not even 100 years, a couple of years to destroy these because of your mythical beliefs. Alright folks, I think you will take this message positively, and we'll see you later.